Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
Oh, come on. Really? What the?
We'll have to take them all out before we can get in.
Shit, that was close. Okay. Yeah, feel that wall. Caress it. Yeah. Oh yeah. Can we feel this wall too? Feel the wall. Yes, feel the wall. Yes, that's right. Okay, I'm just going to. Why, Joseph? Why? A nice haircut. Yeah, Ada, now I realize that, yeah, the AI for this NPC here is not the wisest one. I mean, I'm trying to be careful here and, you know, sneak. This guy just runs around slashing stuff. I mean, that, I must admit, that was quite funny, in a way. But so, at some point it might be frustrating. But yeah. Well, I mean, he didn't get us killed, so that's a good thing. So, what do these do now?
Hello!
Okay. And again, Joseph just comes out. Out of nowhere. Oh, well.
Are you alright?
No, do I look... I just burned myself. This is why I don't play games like this, I mean... They are really not really meant for me. And my playstyle of...
Now we can get through without getting skewered. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now I can see why some sections might take a long time to complete. I mean, this can be worse than the endgame of Thrice. Okay, we cannot... Jesus, why didn't you say anything, Joseph? Hack! Slash! Hack! Use that axe. There was one here somewhere. Yes? No! Well, this guy just keep coming. Okay, get up. And... waste bullets. Thank you. do we need to go? So the last one is
nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
Yeah, that's still that door. Ah, I see. Wait, how do we get to the tower?
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
There is that door, in case you haven't noticed.